Welcome back. Today we're playing Valiant Hearts. It's Mutated Zombie again. Let's just stop talking, get right into it. Throw dynamite. Okay. Dynamite. And again. Okay. That's a bloody tank. Okay, I want to do this perfectly. Because I think there's like an achievement that you get if you do it perfectly. It usually is. That seriously can't be more any on the nose. Because that's literally like a target. Like, oh, throw the dynamite here as well as the tooltip. So it's a dynamite. I'm supposed to do that. You know what, Scott? I don't want to do a perfect man. I don't care. Oh my god. Boop. 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 Come on. Boop it. You've been booped. How do you feel? And the tank's back. Yes! Really damn powerful. That's going through the car. Oh, of course it's you! Are you kidding me? I have to do all of this again! Come on. Oh. There. Okay. That one. Wait for the damn opener. This guy's really pissed about his one outfit. I mean, if you had access to these sort of stuff, and that was like the only outfit you had, that's what it would be like. Okay. I mean, I would have thought while he's in it, kill him and the tank at the same time. Right? Barrels. Barrels. Why with the barrels? Stop the damn barrels. Why would you just ram into the back of your armor? Barrels kill me. Don't actually, please. That would be good. Come on! Are you serious with this right now? Thank you, you're dead. Thank God! That one scene was atrocious.
I have no patience.
At last.
San Miguel, at last. I got an achievement! So close yet so far. Final chapter. This game doesn't have much more to go.
Their euphoria was short-lived.
Oh.
Intercepted by German troops who still held San Miguel, Carl and Anna were led to the officers' quarters for interrogation. Carl was sent back to fight for the Germans, to care for soldiers. On April 8th, the French forces launched an assault on San Miguel, an opportunity that Carl would not let slip by.
Go change your outfit. Oh, that's a Zona.
That's the best.
Look.
Rette. Hinterhand mallet.
That's adorable. I think that's his owner right there. Makes me happy. What's his diary entry? No clue. Up we go. It's just to change your outfit.
Good gemacht.
Look how the pup's happy to see it.
Fritte.
Hey, wer was ran?
Hey, runter nur.
Hey,
need to change the hat. Can't you just take off the hat? Like a normal person? Not this again. What? I'm just gonna get the hat. It's on the... Damn, it's on the... Fine. Whatever.
Vaz?
Weird and creepily for.
What?
Hey, what do we do? What do we do? You don't know how to operate a wheel. Yeah. Let's go. Yeah, Pop. Thank you. I would hate to see this game without the puppy. There would be so little you could do. Because half of this crap is actually got to do with the puppy. Or like, you can do, thanks to the puppy. He's like really happy. There you go. Good boy. What the hell is this thing? Is that like a... I have no clue what the hell that is. Nope, nothing here. That was just a change of outfit by the looks of it. Okay. Don't tell me it's like engraved on the damn door or something. So let's try two. I think it's engraved on the damn door. 2, 3, 4. You know, I'm gonna just brute force my way through this. 2, 3, 5. 2, 3, 6. 2, 3, 7. I've done everything. 2, 3, 7. 6.2, 3, 5. Wait, this is fine. I've done everything. There's... So what, that's... Yeah, 2-3-1. Oh wait, let's try 3-1-2. Or 3-2-1. 3-2... The hint... Okay. Yeah, because on the window here... Yeah, there's the engravings, right? But why does it highlight the stick then? Why do you highlight the stick? Is this the flag? What I have in my hand? Alright, let's go all the way outside to this damn stick. It was the flag. I feel like an idiot. Yep. Okay, then go back up. In here. Why did that help? Okay, so what, yeah, that's 3, 2, and 1. The code is 3, 2, and 1. Right? Yeah. Okay. Alright. Wait. 3, right? 2. I don't know how these works. I literally did every single number here. This 1, 2, and maybe go backwards for 3. Okay, I'm gonna try an experiment. 7. So the green does not mean that's the correct code. That just means you've selected it. Mother. I'm bad! Okay, yeah, 1, 8, 5. Well, 1, 8, 5. Let's just do what that says. 8, 1, 5. Sorry, I took so long, guys. Okay, you know what? We're just gonna end this video here. Actually, no, we're not. We'll keep on going. Because I feel bad for how long that took. We'll keep on going for a little bit. I just wanted to end the video though, because I was horrible. That's deadly poison. That is deadly poison. Run, man, run! Did you just stand in the middle of an explosion and survive? Other guy. Let's look at this other guy really quick. Inside. No! Come on. He's dead. That actually makes me sad. A little. Aww. I feel bad for the puppy. Gas, quick, boys. Is that like a makeshift gas mask? Gases and water is heavier than air, so it's seeped into trenches and tunnels, pockets of gas, stagnate, and so on. Nope, not that way, not that way, not that way. Get a gas mask, actually. There's a gas mask! We need the gas mask! Please! So we need something to go on that? The hell? Can we go back up? No, we cannot. Alright, so you don't want to go there. But there's pretty much nothing.
Hey, what?
Stop barking. Go do it. Okay. Oh yeah. Oh, so I need to hit it? Okay, so I need to do a lot more than it currently is. Okay. There we go, there we go. Perfect. Oh, that's an animal gas mask. That's adorable, but also rather scary. Get me the human gas mask, please. Thank you! Okay. Now we can go back up, right? Because we have the gas masks. Yes, we can. Okay. Did I just die? Don't tell me I just died by stepping into the gas or something. Please.
Well, Carl.
Alright, well, that's all for this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I would highly recommend picking up this game again. So that's pretty much it for this episode. Hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a comment if you wanna. As always, catch you later. Have a good one.